Welcome back to Tea Facts, your go-to source for all things trending and newsworthy. Today, we're diving into the world of Khloé Kardashian and her recent defense of spending quality time at home with her kids, son Tatum and daughter True. Let's break down the details of this story and uncover the deeper meaning behind Kardashian's words. In a recent episode of The Kardashians, Khloé Kardashian opened up about the criticism she faces for being too mommy and spending a significant amount of time with her children. Despite the scrutiny she receives for her parenting choices, Kardashian stood firm in her belief that being a mom is her true calling and where she finds the most happiness. She expressed that there is no other place she would rather be than with her kids, emphasizing the importance of being present in their lives. The reality star highlighted the fleeting nature of childhood, noting that there will come a time when her kids will have their own social lives and priorities. In that moment, Kardashian wants to be able to look back without any regrets about not spending enough time with them. She emphasized the value of being there for her children now, creating memories and building a strong bond that will last a lifetime. Kardashian also addressed the differences in parenting styles among her sisters, acknowledging that each household has its own unique approach. She explained that her preference for structure and routine works best for her and her family, providing a sense of security and comfort for her children. While she remains open to the possibility of evolving her parenting style in the future, she emphasized that for now, being at home with her kids is where her heart truly lies. This candid glimpse into Kardashian's family life sheds light on the challenges and joys of motherhood in the spotlight. It serves as a reminder that celebrities, like everyone else, face criticism and judgment for their choices as parents. Kardashian's unwavering commitment to prioritizing her children's well-being and happiness is a testament to the depth of her love and dedication as a mother. As we reflect on Khloé Kardashian's heartfelt words about motherhood and family, it prompts us to consider our own priorities and values in life. Are we making time for the moments that truly matter? Or are we being swept away by external expectations and pressures? Kardashian's story serves as a poignant reminder to cherish the time we have with loved ones and to prioritize what brings us genuine joy and fulfillment. In conclusion, Khloé Kardashian's defense of spending quality time at home with her kids is a powerful message about the importance of being present and prioritizing family above all else. Her unwavering commitment to motherhood and her children serves as a reminder to us all to embrace the moments that truly matter and to follow our hearts in pursuit of happiness. Thank you for tuning in to Tea Facts, where we bring you the latest news and stories that inspire and provoke thought. Stay tuned for more updates and insights on the stories that matter most.